I've seen a situation with how Kobe would handle Pau.
Oh, yeah.
Kobe would
he was super hard on Pau.
But then at times, he would be able to come to the side and speak his language and really get Pau to lock in. But at times, he would bark, and obviously, that wasn't Pau's way of getting motivated or whatever it is. So
you know what's crazy with Kobe? I seen Kobe jump on Pau in Spanish.
Yeah.
Hey! And I'm fucking with him like English, nigga. He don't understand that shit. I'm just, you know?